Hello everyone! 今年も早速、志望校合格という喜びの声を続々といただいています。インタートーマスは4技能の強化と合わせて受験につながる英語も指導します。そのために独自のメソッドと課題管理で量を追求するサービスを提供しています。今後の合格速報もお楽しみに。Go for it!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to PR2. Today, I would like to ask you guys a question. Can life jump planets? What is your answer to this question? Well, I would like to tell you what some researchers think. Let's get started. Panspermia is an obscure scientific word that describes the transfer of life forms, most likely tiny microbes, from one planet or moon to another planet or moon. This transfer will hypothetically occur when surface material from a planet would be ejected after an asteroid or comet impact, and then eventually settle on the surface of another planet. Scientists know that material from different planets, especially neighboring planets, is indeed shared. Asteroid impacts on Mars have sent fragments of the planet to the surface of Earth. The question remains, however, whether any life form can survive the journey, considering that the life form would have to endure extreme heat and pressure from the initial impact, live through radiation by ultraviolet photons during this journey through space, and then survive the fires and pressure of the final impact. Moreover, the journey through space could take thousands or even millions of years. So that is all for today, and we will continue in the next video. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye!